Today we're gonna twist our brains with little twist and shimmies, but let's come back to twist. We go forward and back, our knees on twist shimmy are straight. I'm not on bent knees, I'm not doing this, and I'm not doing whatever movement. They're literally straight. And I'm just pushing hip forward and back, forward and back, forward and back. And the main point here is to find relaxation, because you can be sort of gripped, especially if you start holding your breath. So that's why I pay attention to your breath, that it's continuous, I'm talking while I'm twisting shimmy. So it should be calm, and your glutes right now should be relaxed. There can be techniques with tensed ones, but right now we want them to relax and to find this range of motion. And sometimes you may need to go smaller to find this. So you don't need necessarily to go always big. Right now it's more about making it shimmy looking, so it's a little bit faster, but it's as much relaxation as possible. And I want you to double check that you're not switching to hip shimmy. Review, hip shimmy, we bend our knees and we start working with hips up and down. Up and down, up and down. This is hip shimmy. So just review it, remind your body, okay, this is hip shimmy. Switch to twist shimmy. Extended knees, forward and back. So not up and down, forward and back, knees are not involved. And pay attention to calm breath. You're gonna work between switching between these two shimmies for a little bit. And the trick is here, if you start feeling any uncomfortable sensations or painful sensations in your belly, most likely you're just holding your breath. And that's the way your body signals you, like, oh, you need to breathe. That's not a good signal not to hold your breath for too long. Breath also helps you to be relaxed, because when you hold your breath, you by definition get tensed. So twist shimmy, switch to hips shimmy. Just practicing the switch from one movement direction of hips to another, so your body clearly differentiates. Okay, this is one movement, and back to twist, this is another movement. Hips, hip shimmy, I mean. Up and down, up and down, up and down, both initiates from hips, but they work in different directions. Twist. Hips. Check where is your weight center, that you're not leaning too forward, not too back, you're not switching to knee shimmy, this is completely different. Right now we're working from hips, completely centered, neutral posture, and twist. So two main differences is direction of hips, forward and back, instead of up and down, and knees are straight, hip shimmy, knees are relaxed, bent and relaxed, and they are following the hip movement. So they will be bending and straightening one after another, but initiation still comes from hips. And twist. And hips. And twist. And hips. And twist. Make sure you're not warbling with your arms, no, just hips and hips. Very nice, breathe in and out. Thank you for watching this short tip from the Iana Dance Club. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you want to continue studying with me and dive more into full classes, full choreographies, full workouts, don't forget to check my online teaching platform. You can find more information about Iana Dance Club in this video. And if you want to continue browsing different tips that I shared on YouTube, you can check this link here. And finally, if you enjoyed this tip, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel so I post more information and more dance related tips in the future.